part of the issue is that you are traveling in a bit of a new world. It's kind of like going to a campus overseas walking into a situation where you don't know kind of what people value, how they talk, their euphemisms, you know, the kind of the shorthand that they have about the things that are important to them. So making that translation is probably one of the challenges on a very interpersonal or individual level.
So as students, you're used to learning to read academic articles and synthesize them and write papers that bring all these ideas together. But working in a community setting is pretty different. And I'd say one of the key skills that you really have to work on is what you might call active listening. It's really trying to hear what your partners are talking about, who might be coming from a very different way of understanding the world than you are. And so you want to try and get inside their heads and see how they see things are connected, and use that as to guide your interpretation of what the project is that you're working on and what the results are and how they're going to be used following your project.
I think when students are partnering, especially with community organizations, that dialogue between the student and the partner, and so, you know, any dialogues that I've had with students in that role are really enriching and exciting and stimulating. I think at the same time, students need to recognize that community partners are increasingly stretched in 101 directions and have fairly limited resources to engage in their day-to-day work, you know, that their organizations exist for. And so as a student, I think it's just important to be mindful that your community partner, you know, though maybe excited one week and not having time for you the next week, is not telling you that they're no longer excited. They just get pulled in different directions. And so I think some advice would be to, you know, just be mindful of that, of your expectations in the relationship. Because I think sometimes I've had challenges in wanting to be more present, and because it is exciting for the partner as well to work with the student, but sometimes you're not always as available, and you don't always have as much time as you would like.